This morning, a Tennessee church is beginning to heal and rebuild after Hurricane Helene damaged the building.
However, the congregation remains hopeful. So this is what Riverview Baptist Church looked like when Helene moved through. Just unbelievable. Church leaders say they thought the building would actually be gone.
It's hard to believe it's not, but as you can see, after the water went down, it is still standing. Now, as they're working to restore the building, the church's pastor is helping to restore faith.
All the stuff that we divide over, right? Politics and government and all that was forgotten. And it actually became, we cared about people.
So there is still a lot of work that's needed to be done in order to get that church fully repaired. Wiring, light switches, trim, molding doors, so much needed. Even plumbing repairs are needed to finally get things back to normal.